Hello viewers, welcome back again to Ebonyi People TV. Today we are taking you on the tour of Edda, a hidden gem in Ebonyi State. Get ready to explore stunning hills and crystal clear spring waters. Edda is all about breathtaking views, lush greenery, and a super peaceful vibe. It's the perfect getaway if you're looking to escape the city noise. Nestled in the southern part of Ebonyi State, Edda is not only just beautiful but also an important part of the state's ecosystem. Check out these amazing hills. They've been around for ages and provide a home to lots of different plants and animals. Nature lovers, you're in for a treat. One of the coolest things about Edda is its spring waters. These spring gush out pure, clear water straight from the stones. While there's a part that gushes out clean waters for drinking, cooking, and everything healthy, there's also a part that gushes out not so clean water for bathing and washing. Just take a look at that, it's like nature's own water fountain, super refreshing and essential for the local ecosystem. This water has been a blessing for the community in generations now and generations to come. It's pure and clean, perfect for drinking and farming. People of different ages come here every single time to fetch clean water that they use in their different homes. It's part of their routine and they are grateful for these natural gifts. These springs and hills are not just beautiful, they are also a big part of local culture. quick question for you all. Do you think Edda's natural beauty can make as a hotspot for ecotourism? Visitors can hike the hills, enjoy the clean waters, and soak in the moment. What do you think? Do you think the government should look into these very hot spots in Ebonyi State to serve as a tourist center? Edda's environment pristine and clean is super important. Local projects like this one help protect the hills and springs from pollution and overdevelopment. These efforts show just how committed the community is to preserving their beautiful surroundings. Thank you so much for joining us on this journey through Edda in Ebonyi State, Nigeria. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video for people who truly need to see this. Stay tuned to Ebonyi People TV for more awesome stories from around Ebonyi State. Stay curious, stay inspired, and keep exploring. See you next time on Ebonyi People TV. Bye.